The shelf since God knows when. Chuck your sourdough starter out. I don't wanna ever even think of it again. Do me a solid and forget that shit. You're turning two to feel sane. Feels like 15 years and 15 pounds since I last saw your face. But let's not think about how long it's been and let's cut to the chase. I heard you joined Etsy. TV shows, you've been holding up as fresh and new. You think that Bridgerton's a work of art? You're watching Stranger Things, hey, good for you.
And now you're wearing those fast fashion clothes, handmade by child slave.
And sure, I'm sure you're happy, and I'm glad to see it's true. But there's a handful of revisions in your life. I heard you found Jesus. I heard you found yoga. I heard you took apple cider vinegar juice. I heard that you listen strictly to NPR. Hey, whoever you are, come out of whoever you are. You were so messy. You were a fool. The crazy coked out dreamer that I knew. Now you're healed and hot and rehabilitated, but sadly I'm just as opinionated as the dreaming jerk that you outgrew. It's great to see you're better off, but you're better than better off can get you.
I heard you got married. You hate him.
I heard he drives a Prius and buys NFTs. I heard you gave up on your dick.